Now we're going to load the wheel back into the bike. So again, make sure that space is there. Make sure that space is there. We've got a new sprocket, got new drive rubbers. So it will be a little bit tight when it first goes on. So you just push it down, like so. So that's on. So that's on, and the way to check is just look down the side. It's all the way in. Now we'll do the brake side, new brake shoes. Just make sure it's free, the cam's moving freely. And we'll get this bad boy in. So we've got the spacer and the bolt. Have a hammer handy by. I just gently put the spacer, just up here. Grab the axle. Grab a hammer. Just be careful when you're tapping it through. Because you don't want to burn the other side of the axle. Okay, we're going to have to take all of that off that the customer had on there. We're not going to need that now because it's getting a new chain. Tap that through like so. Sweet, to pull through. New split pin. So you can set up all your brake stuff now before we do the chain and sprockets. We won't get the brake exactly spot on, but we'll get it on there and then we'll adjust afterwards. Now we'll do the chain and sprocket, then we'll come back to adjusting the chain afterwards and doing the brake.